another season of hard-hitting Quinnipiac ice hockey and red-hot basketball. Side-by-side in one of college sports' most amazing venues for fans.
You all set,
Matt?
Yeah. Okay. All right, whoever wants to go first.
So you're leading the country in seals now. How does it feel?
It feels great. You know, I'm very humble, so I don't let that get to me. I'm just still going to play my game how I play it. And this was a conference game, so these are games that really matter, so I just want to play my heart out and just give it all I have.
How are you able to get all those seals?
Well, I'm really long and lengthy, and I'm very quick, and I have like a good instinct, like where the ball is going. So I just, where I see it, I have good court vision, so whenever I see the ball, I just try to go get it and just try to get 2 points for my team.
Then you carry all of that into offense. How do you and the rest of your team, how are they able to score so many points off of
each other? Once we got the steals, everyone was running, actually. So when I got the steal, everyone would push the ball, because they know that like, when I get the ball, I just look up to them, whoever's open, I'll give it to them. And we came down with great transition.
I'm here. It's all team sport. I'm just here to help out my team, do what I can do for the team. My shot hasn't really been falling the past couple games, so my dad texted me before and was like, he told me what to do. My dad's always there for me, so I did that and my shots are falling and we were able to get a spark early.
This is supposed to be for the team, especially with it being a conference game. What's the meaning for the team, especially with the 5-8
It means a lot for the team. I mean, this is my first year here, but previous years, you know, it's tough to, you know, try and keep winning when you're not doing so well. So, like, now that we have 4 games under our belt, now we have this 5th game, now we're looking to move forward, and it'll definitely give us confidence, but we still have to go out there and play harder.
I came in really ready to play, down 10-4, and really from that point on, about 12-minute mark, we just really completely took over and had a lot of success in what we were doing. I think we just settled down. Nerves might have been in terms of like, you know, first conference game. We're at home, a little anxious, so I think we settled down really well, and I thought we executed offensively and defensively extremely well for 30 minutes of that ball game today.
So 5 games straight up, first conference game. Your blowout win, it's got to feel good in that locker room.
It does. It's really nice to continue when you start a season. You want to get that confidence with a relatively new, young group, that it's really important. And we've been able to find a way to win and win close. And then I think every step, the non-conference has prepared us. The level of competition that we did see and we were able to have victories against really prepared us for this conference game today in terms of really just the dominance on both sides of the ball from our team today. So we're playing with a lot of confidence. We're at home right now, which is a big deal for us. And we do feel really where we need to be in terms of execution and togetherness and just playing really well so early in the season. But again, these are conference games, so they mean so much.
From the outside, the TD Bank Sports Center screams excitement. Inside, it's even louder. It's another season of hard-hitting Quinnipiac ice hockey and red-hot basketball. Side-by-side in one of college sports' most amazing venues for fans. Check the schedule and get your tickets at QuinnipiacBobcats.com. The Bobcats are making some noise this year. Are you?